Speaking.
I'm listening.
I had one brother and one sister. I grew up with two white friends and black and white people didn't have the same rights. So black people had to give up a seat for a white person to ride the bus. My mother explained to me why black people aren't treated fairly. There were a lot of I was in my diamond age in 1947. I was in my diamond age in 1968. 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 I was in my diamond On April 4th in Memphis, Tennessee, in
1983,
the third Monday in January was declared an annual federal holiday by the United States.
You just got to get real, you're going to have it all memorized by the time you're done.
Ideals of my thing in my life. I am important for stopping black civil rights. I got the Nobel Peace Prize. I gave the I Have a Dream speech. I was important to America.
Well, I kind of have to wait.
America.
I think everybody's going to move all at once.
I changing black civil rights. This is my picture I drew. I wrote a book. And then this is my mini movie. And then this is what the main movie is.
She took a picture.
No, there it is.
Should have taken a video.
Hi, Brian.
Oh, you're just gonna move, but I'm not sure which way to
stand. Oh, your statue.